You know that you are my favorite person. That doesn't mean that I can't still dream.
Is it really true? I'm your favorite person.
Yes, we're never not gonna be a team. High school is shit. And you gotta help me conquer it. It's just what we do. We make it a two-player game.
Find the bad guy, push him aside.
I will.
Hi, guys.
Keyboard chills, we'll roll with him.
Two-player game. I've been to a lot of them. And I just, I've never sang in this room before, and I just wanted to see what it looks like.
Well, great. Actually, now that you're up here...
Yeah.
Okay.
Welcome, cast to Be More Chill.
Hi, Frank.
Britton, Tiffany, Will, George. Tiffany, how are you feeling?
Speechless.
George. All right, here's the plan. We're going to get on a hayride. We're going to come to a motel. Once we get to that motel, Britton, Tiffany, you guys are one team.
I knew it.
Will and George, you're another team.
We make it a two-player game.
And the whole point of this is...
Don't poop your pants.
Well, I was going to say, is to see who can be more chill, but...
Okay. I only ate 5 dumplings today, and I want this skinny, attractive, but skinny twink to hurry up with these questions so I can get out there and eat some goddamn food. Hey, everybody.
Yo.
I'm here with Will Rowland.
Hey, George.
Star of Be More Chill.
Ah.
And star of my heart.
Aww.
And, welcome to Cribs.
Yo,
thanks for having me, man.
Yeah, man. So cool. Tell us a little bit about your space.
All right, so check it out. This is a brassiere that I wear that I put my microphones into.
Yeah.
It's like sort of...
Will you put it on over your shirt?
Yeah, sure, just to show you how it... So that everybody can get an understanding of what I'm wearing, what I'm packing.
Yeah, no, I feel like this is less of a brassiere, more of a gay pride weekend harness.
You know... I think that's a matter of semantics, but you can see that it lifts and supports. And then I've got
really these, like what people are unfortunately missing out on is how your nipples poke out.
Yeah,
I
requested that specifically from wardrobe.
Like, oh, it would be awful. Anyway, Michael James Scott, why are you eligible for Broadway Jackbox?
Why am I eligible for Broadway Jackbox? Because I'm black and gay. Thank you.
Yeah. Amen. Oh, yes.
That's the answer. That's a great answer. Will Rowland, why are you eligible? Follow that answer up.
Michael stole mine.
Hey, George, what's your vocal warm up before the show?
It's pretty basic. It's gorgeous. Whoa, hey,
that's great.
Yeah.
written solo and upgrade. That's not. Would that be all right? Would that be cool?
Joe? You know, I think that it would be cool because it's exactly what we talked about you doing earlier today.
Beautiful. I forgot about that conversation.
So should we make it,
three-player game?
We need to sing. This is going on much too long.
Yeah, this is a long bit.
These are new. These are brand new.
Those are from last night.
This is these are things you melt together. I especially like
dinkles.
This one.
Dinkle
dangles?
Yeah.
I see.
I don't know what they're actually called.
I call something else on my body dinkle dangles.
Don't.
Yeah.
All right.
Ruined your episode. Look at how cute these are. They're so cute.
Oh my god, that looks like Donna Murphy.
Oh my god.
How about it?
Has anyone seen Donna Murphy lately?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
It's important to scream during selfies so that your uvula looks good. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you so much for coming today. Yeah, come see it. It's going to be great.
I am hanging in a bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. Oh, man. Guys, you just got out of the house. Who was the most chill?
I think it was this guy.
It's been argued.
It's between the two of them, because it wasn't me.
It was not
me. You know, let me just say something. You know, I love this guy so much, and I saw fear in his eyes, and I just wanted to take care of him. I wanted to protect him.
Yeah.